So I'm just announcing that Willie Dange is about to take the stage.
We actually have taken the stage.
Yeah. Way to go, book learner. He's the guy that handles all the email of the band, and now you know why.
I was pretending to be Mark and I say naughty things.
So you guys are here for a great show because tonight we're only playing one old song. And the rest of the night is all new material, many of which we have not even played on stage before.
So it could be a fucking train wreck.
Yeah.
Awesome!
Go ahead.
No, you go.
We're going to go to the studio and record this shit tomorrow, so we figure this is as good as it's going to get.
Yeah.
Tighten that shit up!
That's right. Tighten that shit up before we get in the studio at 9 a.m. So everybody be sure to get these guys good and fucking drunk tonight. So they're ready to record at 9 a.m. tomorrow.
What says punk rock more than rocking out at 9 in the morning with a hangover?
That's right. I'll bring some Pop-Tarts in emergency. That'll fix you up good. Alright guys, we ready to do this? Our first song is called Holly Flip. Come and have some noise, guys. Not even done with their first song, and already making a fucking mess on the stage.
I feel like a fluffer on a porno movie.
What? Why is that, Holmes? I guess you did your.